much. A Prince George's County teacher is under fire after allegedly making anti-Muslim statements in class. The Council on American Islamic Relations alerted school officials about the teacher at Parkdale High School in Riverdale. The group says the teacher said, quote, "Muslims are dangerous, they are terrorists, and they will kill you." The school system issued a statement saying that it values cultural diversity, and it says it is investigating the incident.